You all should need to know that America is not sending their best and brightest, you know, to Washington, D.C. Yes. Like, sometimes you literally just can't believe, like, you know, these people are making the decisions that are, you know, determining the government here. It's actually scary.